go, here we go.
You talk to them.
No, not right there.
I don't have any more of the things.
All right, now fish on, baby.
Why?
Yeah. I think I got a lot of stress on my mind. It's a nice day to go. Yeah, I got a line. I'ma call up the whole team.
Well, you know what? I could do that. All right, just getting to Goose Island and me and my family. Now I gotta rig everything up. And get my bait set up. I'm also getting my stuff ready because I don't know how quickly the bite is gonna be. I haven't seen anybody do that.
Hey, what's up, guys? This is Team Hard Life Captain Albert Sartucci, and me and my daughter have come out to Goose Island State Park. And we're going to be putting some lines in because the Arctic front is about 24 hours away. So we're going to see what we can do out here. We definitely came out for some big monsters and we came prepared for bear. We were ready to put in multiple hours of fishing, going for some big old uglies and whatever else we can catch. At the same time we're doing this, like I said, because once that hard freeze kicks in, we're going to definitely see what we can do with it.
So, cutting my crab in half after I peeled off the top. I'll be using the crab legs, the smaller pieces, for my smaller cast out rods for slot drum. Could even get it going. I'll be using my three-way big black drum leaders on the big pipe pieces of crab like that. Wrapping up in pantyhose because I don't know what kind of bait is out here right now. So, and by putting the double knot there, it allows me to cut and be ready for the next one. But I got something else coming down the pipeline. I'm just using what I have my scraps of before I continue doing those. But it's something that one of the guys at another fishing group crew brought up. I was looking at something different and he had a really good suggestion, so I went with it. And that's where the team most hated suggested it. So when it comes, it comes. I'll show it to you. That it's gonna save me a lot of time from doing all of this. And it's a lot cheaper too. So. Get everything rigged up so that we catch a lot of fish real quick.
Who knows? so we could go to Top Dollar.
Fish for a while?
Yeah.
You gonna fish till 1, 2 o'clock in the morning?
At least. Yeah.
At least?
Yeah.
Really?
Oh yeah. There's a major front coming through, and right before the front, the fish will go crazy.
Oh, we didn't
That's
know
why
that.
Everybody's out here.
Oh yeah. Well, this is actually a really good hot spot for big black drum. But if you're throwing little shrimp and stuff like that, you can actually catch the keeper sizes.
The drum?
Yeah.
Before the front comes in, they go.
I know all day today they were catching them over there in Corpus Christi. All the keeper sizes were coming in and stuff like that.
They were coming in.
Yeah, last night it was kind of dead, but today it's been going off.
Everybody we ran into earlier, they said good luck.
Yeah, like I said, they were hitting in Corpus, and I know because they were sending me pictures and videos of them hooking up, and I mean, they were coming out with stringer loads of fish. So they're hitting it. Just a lot of people too ain't using the right bait or ain't paying attention to what they're doing and stuff like that.
And no wonder all these guys are out here in the boats.
Well, they're also floundering. They're over there just sliding over the water and just flicking the fish up.
What kind of bait do you use?
Right now I'm using sea lice and crab.
Crab?
Blue crab, yes.
Blue crab. Will you cut it in half?
Sometimes. It all depends what they want to eat on. Like right now I'll throw halves and holes up there, but I'll pull the top shell off. That way I can put a lot of scent out there, but I cover it in a pantyhose. That way the bait fish don't eat it up real quick.
Very smart.
You see that?
Yeah.
Really?
Y'all watch YouTube at all?
No.
Me too. I got a channel on there. It's called Teen Hard Life. And I teach a bunch of knowledge and tactics there.
Yeah,
better to be out here than, you know, somewhere else.
Yeah, very good.
Y'all have a good one.
Got it.
Bring it over here, buddy.
There we go. All right, we are hooked up, ladies and gents.
Tow me in.
Back up. I'm not clear. Not right on me.
Daddy, gotta make a new intro. Because that one's too old. A whole new intro. You can have the same sound, but make a new.
Yeah, for the new team and all of
it. Yeah, but guess who's gonna help? Me. Yeah, I'm gonna actually do all the.
Open up the mic, Mama, so it's not too hard.
I'm gonna do all the videos. So me is a bad fish.
No, he's good because he bit. The bad ones don't want to bite.
Well, you're a good fish, but still. Do they have sharp teeth?
Yes, they do. And this one's right at 38 inches, guys. Awesome. First big black drum of 2024. 38. Let's do this. Wanna get in with me, Nora?
Okay.
Over here. No, over here. Come over here because this fish is heavy. You're not up there. Right there. There we go. Alright.
Scary fish.
Oh, I can't throw it there. It's too shallow. Cold as I thought it was gonna be.
Dad, look. Look on my
doing? You want to try fishing that rod or no?
Huh?
You want to try fishing it?
Fishing
with that one?
Yeah.
Alright. Like set up the cast.
I got one here. I've already had two runs, but they didn't hook up.
Yeah.
That's what I'm using. Blue crab, sea lice.
Yeah.
I'm teaching her how to cast.
Yeah. She's got mite.
Yeah.
All right. Good luck.
You too, Bob.
Nice to see you again.
You too, Bob. Good luck out there. Yeah, just like that.
Ooh, girl, you're getting it. Nice. But you got to keep, okay, now bring your left hand up. Your left hand come up. There you go. Now you reel it. Oh, we got a fish, Noah.
I'm gonna let this one down. Oopsies. It's not coming along.
There it is. Got him.
I'm zooming in and out.
The first small fish.
Sure can.
Yay, it's a girl.
Go for it.
I'm dancing, dance.
All right. Good one. You want to put it in the cooler? Yep. Okay, let's do that real quick. Yeah.
Just. Okay, I'm throwing it in the cooler.
One more attack.
Hold on. Okay. Go. Jeez, girl. Calm down with the jits. Oh, I didn't even record it. You're going to have to do it again. Look, I didn't record it. Dang it. Do it one more time.
Oh, my
God. And fix your hand. Fix your left hand.
So can I still, like, get my book of these after this third cast?
Yes. My bad. That was my bad. Okay. Forget. There you go. Got it. Oop. You might be twisted around the tip.
No, it's because I forgot to let go.
Okay. Ooh. Nice.
You're recording this time, right?
Yes. Got it.
No, she said, wait, you'll let me.
Oh, no, Nora.
So this one is for the tournament. You remember the tournament when you reeled in your fish? I got you a hat and I got you a
ride.
She's
like, nice. She's going to throw that right
there. That's her favorite color.
Is it? Pink or purple?
Yeah, we did
purple.
Good.
The purple? Well, Ray picked it out, so you can tell her thanks. And that's a
thank
hat for you.
You're welcome. I like it too.
There you go. Yeah.
You like the color?
Shake his hat. Shake. Get a picture with him.
Yep.
Don't trip over.
There you go.
Give it.
What?
Oh, the number.
Oh, it's fine. Only adults are going to get it. Innuendos are okay. Thank you very much, boss. Awesome. Good job.
Yeah.
Got it.
I thought
it was good. That's yours.
You want to try?
Yeah, go ahead.
Go ahead.
Oh my God.
It's a big one, yes.
On my own. I said on my own.
My big win of the year.
Wow. No, that's it, boss.
Thank you. Thank you.
Make sure we're in the video. Good.